chair in my leg. That'd be too long. Just chair in my leg. That'd be too long. Just sharing my length. Sorry, guys. I'm just sharing my length. Sorry for taking so long.
Just about done. Sorry for taking so long.
With me. Sorry, my computer's a bit slow. Just sharing my thanks.
really not.
Yeah, I just wanted a quick smoke break and get the zombie off.
Okay, I just wanted a quick smoke break and then I'll be off. I'll be with you guys in a minute, and I'll try to take him on. Controls are a mission to get used to. I am probably not. guys. Fuck me out with one hit. Pick the bow.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I'm starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
I hate these things. Yeah.
No.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Okay, good, good. Who are we off to? Is it Ashley, eh? Fucking old
selection of good. What are you selling?
What are you selling?
Uh-oh.
that old?
I'm gonna check that out before it goes.
What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that okay? Thank you. Is that old strike? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
No, thank you. Oh, why did I do that? No. Make me a bit.
Hey, it's that dog.
Thank you.
mouth brick. Use the fucking remake control there. Read the top of it. Before I go.
Ashley.
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
That's right, I tried greater than today. Climb down itself. Here we go.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No! Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your mind. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
Oh, shit.
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Yeah.
welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Oh, Red 9, yeah.
Choice of an avid gun collector. It's a no. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy. Thank you. What are you buying? Ah.
Oh, no.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all stuff? Come. Back any time.
Get rid of this stupid fish, eh?
What are you selling? Is that all Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that okay? Is that okay? Thank you. Is that okay? Thank you.
Okay, man, no. Do we have to be together?
No.
sucked. Agarrenlo! We ain't gonna rush this though. Rushing gets you killed. Too much ammo on me, shit here. How much enemies will come up again?
got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back any time.
I hate this part.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it. Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin! Leon! Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs! Okay, it's game time.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Louis.
What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. Come. come back anytime.
What? Holy shit. Oh, it killed her. Get back to you, idiot. Let's work on this, shit. We'll not get here to hide from. You can get a stay up.
Wait.
Run, dumbass. Pound.
I
gonna.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying?
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
Jeez.
What are you selling? Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Still awake.
Whoa. Fuck you. Make.
Are you okay, Leon?
Golden.
Wait.
What the?
Help!
For real? Where the fuck did they come from?
Wait!
Not letting you out of my sight this time, yeah.
that's an interesting.
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it.
Bank on three.
You take that one.
Okay.
How did they get through the door? Fuck you. Hasta luego. Oh, fuck my ecstasy. Where is it? Just gotta get a drink. I knew it. Fucking snake ass.
Fucking snake.
Wow, Ken.
Got some rare things on. What are you selling? Is that all strength? Thank you. Come back. Any time. What are you selling? Is that all strength? Thank
that
you.
All?
What are you buying?
Oh no. Oh, the main shit. Minecraft.
Is that all strength? Thank you.
It's been done.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? What are you buying?
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Shit, man. Yeah.
Follow me.
right behind me.
Wait.
Shit, man.
Wait.
Yes. I forgot to grab this. Gold bangle. Oh shit. Ooh. How did I survive that? Yeah, how did he get it?
Follow me.
Reload.
got some rare things. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all?
Oh no, what?
Fuck.
Okay,
what are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all?
No, way more room now. Way better.
Thank you.
Might keep my own life.
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Thank you.
Well, it's gonna fucking stop for it too. Oh no, escape. Trippy.
Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Yes. Need all the cash I can get it now.
Matalo!
Wait!
Follow me.
Go.
Are you star?
Fuck.
Wait.
Freaky cats, man.
Follow me.
Gosh.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched.
We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Whoa, one hit. Holy shit. Kill me again, God. Holy shit.
Wait.
No, you can't. Thank you. Holy shit. Fuck, that was crazy.
Starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
cane. Captain Louis Serra.
Follow me. Wait.
Shit, man. Fuck, I remember these guys. They can't fight.
Follow me.
Oh, I need some more mines.
Wait!
Mátalo!
Muere, muere.
Follow me.
Holy shit.
Oh, it's
just something they need to do. We need two tubes. It's very great to be some great reports. I get pretty close to it. The way. They move fast.
Wait.
I just keep coming around this, you know?
Look, there's a crank over there.
Oh, how I hate this.
Cogiendo, cogiendo, ya es hora de aplastar. fuck?
Fuck you on your own, girl. Ammo everywhere. Red door. Range.
Welcome.
Damn.
nothing here anymore. Is there any sex? Pretty hot as fuck. I'm in a bit. Ooh, fuck all the time below. Does anyone know how many there are in the six?
right?
I'm fine! Just leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Come on, Ashley, don't be like that. Definitely hit.
Ashley!
What's going on?
There you go.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Alright, guys, that's me for now. I'll be on later, probably jamming another Resident Evil one of us again.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.